What's up, guys? Today I'll be showcasing HubBud's Menu V6. It did come out around 2 days ago, if I'm correct. So yeah, it's a pretty nice design and that. But yeah, let's get into it. Alright, let's get out the stump. First button we got is disconnect, just disconnect you. You also have disconnect at the top, what switches over on every page as well. Do a random public, joins a random public. You get light blue platforms. Fly. And you got note clip, left trigger to use the note clip, speed boost, it's an alright speed boost, not too fast, not too slow, glide control, so when you're in mountains you have an easier control on your sliding, beacons, just puts a beacon over everybody. Invisible platforms, sticky platforms, breaker platforms, ESP, you can see where everyone is, moon gravity, slow fly, that's weird, when you turn slow fly off, you get the effect. Oh god. So be careful of that if you use that. You might just start floating away. Build platforms. You just click your trigger and you can build. And if I can get out of this. Clear platforms. Oh my god. Oh. Anyway. You got platform gun. You aim. That's cool. It's a smaller circle. But. Platforms. Clear platforms. Oh, that's really neat, that is. What the hell? Anyway. Blank platforms. You don't really see those on menus. No rotate platforms. Platforms that don't rotate. Long arms. Just really good long arms. Theme changer. You got black, light blue, white, purple, green, red, yellow. Beamed platforms. Oh. Oh my god, I keep clicking my camera. Not sure how these go. Swear down if I click the button to get it. Well, wall walk, it's just a better wall walk. FPC, it's for first person camera. Square monkey, you can walk on water. Car monkey. Right trigger and you drive around. Old graphics. Low quality. Super low. Ultra low. And normal. And yeah, that was HubBud's menu. Pretty small menu, but pretty good as well. So, if you want this menu, I'll have HubBud's Discord in the description. And yeah, see you guys later. Peace.